In this video, we have given that x minus 5 root x minus 1 is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of x square plus 1 by x square. So we have given that x minus 5 root x minus 1 is equal to 0. And it is x minus 1 is equal to 5 root x. And if we divide both sides by root x, then x by root x is root x minus 1 by root x is equal to 5 root x by root x is 5. And if we square it both sides, then root x square is x plus 1 by root x square is 1 by x minus 2 into root x into 1 by root x is equal to 5 square is 25. And root x will get cancelled. And we get x plus 1 by x is equal to 25 plus 2 is 27. And if we again square it both side, then we get x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 into x into 1 by x is equal to 27 square is 729. And x will get cancelled. And we get x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 729 minus 2 is 727. So this is equal to 727.